So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to create the Cards application. And this is the solution to the assignment given to us. So this Cards application is has an image which is available here. All I have to do is go ahead and deploy it along with the service that I need to create. So I'll begin by creating a workload. So I go to the workload and click on deploy. Here I would choose the image. It's the same configuration as earlier. Choose the image and along with the username, provide the tag as well. And there are no special configuration apart from providing the name for the application. That's it. And once I do that, I go ahead, click on deploy. So this starts creating the workloads, deploying the pods, and those pods would be available in few minutes. So initially I'll see the power pods not being available with some warnings, which is okay because I can just wait and come back and see if it comes up. If it does not, we can debug further, but this is mostly a transient because it is getting deployed, getting ready, images are being pulled, the resources are being allocated, and it takes a few minutes to basically have those running. Now I see the pod status being in pending. It says container creating. It's time to expose that application using a service. Again, frontend connects with Cards using port 80. And that application runs, the actual application runs on port 8080 because that's what is defined in my Docker file as a port to expose. So I copy that port and provide it as a target port. Since the service port and target port are different, I have to provide both. The service type is cluster IP, which is internal. The service name is Cards. So that is important. The name of the service is extremely important. So I define the ports, type of the service, and the name. And that's pretty much everything that I need in order to have this application up and running and be discovered by other services, because we have provided the name, and that's the host name that the front end uses to connect to the Cards application. And it is running now three pods, which would be scaled down based on the load on the servers. And if I go back and refresh the application page, I should see the shopping cart on the top right corner, which I do. And this means that the Cards application has been deployed and it is running, and it is, front end is able to connect to the Cards application. So now I have three workloads, workloads for three services, mainly front-end, catalog, and Cards, along with the database. And I have this application running right here. And that's what I've deployed using Kubernetes. And this is running with high availability and the fault tolerance and load balancing, and it has an ability to scale up as well. And that's what we're gonna look at in the next video.